the catch. It's another home run for the Twins. They go back to back in the eighth. And their fifth round tripper tonight. Bomba squad in full force. You can hear the air raid sirens going off, Aaron. All these home runs. Twice tonight they've gone back to back. A slider here to Sano. And he just gets under it. Backspins it. He knows it. Thought the Shields had a chance, but it just is out of his reach. Let's go back to back for the second time tonight. Oh, what a cave. Twins last year led the majors in home runs. They edged the Yankees. Long ball has not been flying at quite the same rate this year. Wouldn't know that by watching tonight, however. All in two strikes. They showed Whitgren's reaction when Rosario hit his home run. There's no better feeling as a hitter hitting a ball, and as soon as you look up, you see the pitcher with his hands on his knees looking down because you know you broke his heart with the home run. Whitgren had given up just two homers this year. He's topped up two this inning. He gets caved.